think I must have met him yesterday. He watched him from the outskirts of East LA. Seems to be the name on everybody's lips. So I told myself I wouldn't fall for it. But then,
quicker than a flash, he had me at hello. He took me by the hand, we stopped.